are making gingerbread houses. Woo!
I'm really excited.
So we've just baked them.
Yeah, we couldn't find any kits that were just like that came with the.
But that's not too bad. I was expecting them to expand and like look like blobs of gingerbread.
I didn't think if it was going to go wrong, I didn't ever think it was going to be at this stage.
No, I did.
I think it's going to be the assembling.
No. So we've got our little like bits. Are you just assembled?
What do you do in here? Oh, it's got hair.
Yeah.
Right.
So this is what we're going for. We'll see if it looks like that when it comes out.
It's not going to, is it?
We've got white icing, green icing.
Pure icing.
Yeah, look at the colour of this. Well,
it might just be because there's lots of it in the bowl.
Yeah. And then we've got red jelly beans.
And jelly beans.
And then we've got our sprinkles from last time. And obviously the pieces. Oh, and these. So yeah. Wait, we should pick the ones that are the right size.
Oh yeah, cheers. Cheers. And actually permanently bent.
Hang on. But measure it up against that one. Because these are quite nice. They fit together quite nice.
Mm, do they? Yeah, mine do as well. Don't worry about it. They match up all right, to be fair.
No, but look at mine. He's like...
All right, Amy, I don't mind.
But when you assemble, that's gonna be like, I'm gonna have a wonky house here. Right, step one.
Ooh.
What? Mm. Is it open at the top?
Did you cut?
No, I didn't cut your ends. I cut my ends.
Oh, rude.
Open at the top. How do I do that? Can you get into the top? I'm just gonna cut. Screw it.
It's not, but you just.
Oh, how did you do that? But yeah. Oh, I can't do that.
Does that lose it for you?
Yeah. Oh my god, how did you do that? How much do I pour in?
Half.
Oh, how do I know when half is? Start with that.
Oh my god. Careful, careful!
It's gonna start coming out!
Put it on your plate, put it on the plate.
No, I've got it. Right, I haven't cut a hole big enough at the bottom because it's not coming out.
Too big.
Man, it's just coming out. Stop. Go. You've got to stop.
I'm overwhelmed. Stop. I'm not ready.
You need to go.
Oh, Amy, what do I do?
You start. So you put a bit of icing along there. So then you stick your first bit. Yeah.
Maybe it's literally just going to pour out.
No, you're in empty. Just look. Yeah? And on the other side.
I need a nozzle. Wait, stop.
Yeah, just hold it like that.
Lay it down. Hope the best.
I don't want to make the same mistake now. These scissors aren't cutting. Is it nice?
No.
Right. Oh, yeah.
I'm doing one again.
Yeah, but that's your green bag. Your green icing. I'm just guessing the dimensions of my house.
I'll see if that's going to make that stand up.
Very technical. But I just don't see how this is ever going to stick.
This is your fault.
Put too much water in the icing. Like.
It's thin.
Yeah, but it's not. It's balancing.
Stand a bit than mine is.
I might have to go in with the green if he's thicker.
I'm going to go in with the green.
But he's still not like thick and thick.
I'll help you.
Right.
I might just eat it and hate the best.
Oh, that's a joke. Right, I'm going in with the green. Here we go. Right, no one's going to want to eat that.
No one's going to be able to eat it anyway.
Can you put it on here first? But when I turn it the other way. Oh, that is better to be fair. But it just drops down. Well, I suppose that's better. Way! on the show.
Starting again, boys. Right, Melody. Don't cut the hole first, put the stuff in there first. Oh my god.
What? It smells like.
Oh my god, it smells like horse poo. Ew. Jokes, it smells like horse food.
My house is still standing.
It tastes like grass. What's going on with my hair? I don't need to worry about that right now. I've got bigger issues to do with Melody.
Just the roof.
What do you do at the gym, Amy? Talk everyone through it. I'm sure they'd like to know.
Start on the stepper.
Take those glutes.
Glute bridges with, is it a barbell? So I normally do glute day, and then I'll go another day, and I'll do sprinting intervals. So I have cardio and core day, and glute day. And then I normally do, well, after the glute bridges, I probably do some squats. Then I do, I have this machine in the gym. Yeah, that like, it's actually like quite a weird machine.
Amy's gym's Nuffield gym, by the way, if anybody's wondering.
And you like, it actually sounds really inappropriate to describe it, but you bend over this thing.
Yeah.
And then you kick your leg back and you put a weight on it. So it's like kickbacks. But it's like,
is that the one when you're leg down and you bring your feet up?
No, what's that? I don't know.
You know the one.
I do know, but I don't know what it's called.
Could give it a smell when it's icing.
But yeah, so I'd probably do that. You can also do, if you don't have that machine at your gym, you can do it on the cable machines. Put your ankle around a cable and you do kickbacks. So you face the machine and you kick back with the cable.
Do you ever do that thing when you're on the stepper when you kick back?
No, but I see people doing that.
If I saw someone do that, I'd be like, just...
I see people doing that and I'm like, wow. No, but what I do when I'm on the stepper, I put a band on. I have a band. Mm. Push off, probably with the abductor. I do the one where you push out. And probably do some stretches. Yeah.
I really want to eat some.
I think he's quite solid now.
A good heart freehand, if I do say so myself.
Right, the roof is when it all goes wrong. Oh, you just broke it in there. Is it nice?
It smells like grass.
Breaking. What's the verdict?
I'm not sure.
Just looks like a hard biscuit.
Hmm.
If it were.
It's actually quite nice.
Shapes aren't really fitting together properly.
What are you looking at?
Look at yours, mate.
Mine looks so much better than yours. Look, your roof. Mine looks like a church.
Oh, can you squirt a bit down the middle, please? Not like through the middle, you're going to have to aim it on the bits of biscuit.
In the wall?
There.
You say through the middle, but through the middle
there,
and through the middle.
They meet there, so put it on the left one. Alright, that's put some strength.
Yeah, because it won't come out. I thought I was over here struggling a bit more than you were. Mine's really hard to spit out.
Mum, look at my gingerbread house.
Oh, is it safe if you're filming?
We are filming.
I can't, Amy. It's bringing me too much stress.
Huh?
Too much stress.
Bye. Have fun, girls.
End.
seems pretty solid.
Mine's a lot more solid now.
Right. Okay. Looks just like the picture. No, I'm actually excited to decorate now. Let's see if this icing can be heavy.
I think it's... The hell am I doing?
Have you done it wrong?
Look.
They're roofs.
What the f*** are you doing? I think I've won.
Hang on, you haven't even built yours yet. Come on. It's not about the minimum, it's about taking fun.
That's what leaders say. Actually smells like... What's horse food called?
Chaff. Shite. Let's add some decorations.
Oh.
My wonderful creation.
By the way, this is a competition.
I'm actually not. It's not a competition.
No, it is a competition. It's a competition now.
Oh my goodness.
Is this actually a joke?
I've been really trying,
baby. Trying to hold. Tom, then white icing. Let's have ya.
I'm tapping out.
Are you actually?
Yeah. There's absolutely nothing I can do at this point. I wish they could smell this green icing. This is something I made earlier, guys. Nice, specific shape. Looks like Australia. It's quite cool, actually. Instead of the S wrong. Do a montage for you.
Stay tuned for the montage.
Wow. This is Amy's house. Do you want to talk us through the address?
Well, it's been a bit snowy, so. And they put some Christmas lights up. But. It's just snowed a lot, it's a bit unfortunate.
It's nice to me, like, they've got a lot of privilege. I'll tell you about my story. So, it was a 5-bed, a basement. Got hit with an earthquake, and it literally came tumbling down.
Oh no.
Yeah, everyone's devastated, and there's a Just Given link in the description if anybody wants to donate, that'd be appreciated. But for the meantime, I just made a plaque with my name on it, with a backwards S.
That
was definitely on purpose. I know it can happen, but it's the thought that counts, and my thoughts are with the family whose house got knocked down.
We hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry it was a fail.
No more food vids for a while.
We're bringing you vlogs.
Yeah. We're coming at you with some vlogs. Checking you some vlogs. Catch them.
We're trying to be festive. Getting in the festive spirit. So, I hope this has inspired everyone to go and build a gingerbread house. It's really fun. Just make sure you buy a set where it's already cooked for you. And
the icing isn't made of horseshit.
The icing doesn't taste like poo. And the icing is thick enough consistency to actually glue stuff together.
If you can make it yourself, make it thick.
So that is our wisdom from today's video.
Bye.
We hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, go on.
Go on.
Yeah, go on.
Meet me in my room.